马桶墩墩类。
Tilt a toilet. In the modern world of big business, it may seem like workers are being treated like robots. At companies like Amazon, workers are often pushed to the edge of exhaustion so that the company's deliveries can be shipped out faster. Some companies even record the eye movements of employees at their desks so that they can monitor their productivity at work. With a mind for maximizing worker productivity, there is even a new type of toilet seat designed to discourage long bathroom breaks. Instead of a horizontal seat, which is great for sitting and relaxing, standard toilet has a seat with a 13-degree decline. This means that people who sit to use the restroom will experience uncomfortable leg strain after a few minutes. As a result, employees are likely to spend less time on the toilet and get back to their desks more quickly. Does this toilet seat go too far? Many companies don't think so. They believe that every minute an employee is being paid, they should be working. Standard Toilet claims that over 150 billion NT dollars is flushed down the toilet by employees in the UK in lost productivity each year due to excess time spent in the bathroom. With standard toilet in the restroom, there might be one less place for workers to catch their breath.